suburbs of a town called Bel Air.
I took a picture of it just in case anybody wants trivia on what Science Boy actually says.
In West Philadelphia, born and raised, on the playground is where I spend most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool, and all shooting some b-ball outside of school. When a couple of guys that were up to no good started making trouble in the neighborhood. Got one little fight, my mom got scared, said, you're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air. I begged and pleaded with her day after day, but she packed my suitcase and sent me on my way. She gave me a kiss and then she gave me my ticket. I put my Walkman on and said, I might as well kick it. First class, yo, this is bad. Drinking orange juice out of a champagne glass. Is this what the people of Bel Air living like? This might be all right. But wait, here's Chrissy, booze and all that. Is this the type of place I want to send this cool cat? I don't think so. I'll see when I get there. Prepare for the Prince of Bel Air.
Hey, those were
$6 a pack, and I only got $4, man. Mm-hmm.
Is this a thing?
Yeah. Tell. How much markup do you want?
The plane landed when I came out. There was a dude look like a cop standing there with my name out. I ain't trying to get arrested yet. I just got here, so I sprang with the quickness by letting disappear. I whistled for a cab, but when it came near, the license plate said fresh and had a dice in the mirror. If anything, I could say that this cab was fair, but I thought, man, forget it, you're home, it's the Bel Air.
How long do you want that to
record? Up to the house about 7 or 8, and I yelled to the cab, you're home, slide a little. Looked at my kingdom, I was finally there. Sit on my throne, it's the Prince of Bel Air.
I'm ready. Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Rolling camera.
Okay. Still? You have to fly out.